I find myself in a shit position. The man that I love sat me down last night and he told me that